make it break me down. It's like I get caught in the middle, like it get caught up a little anytime that she's around. I be posted waiting on them, looking to catch that head. I'm doing whatever, whenever, never forgot I said I'd be there when you want to get what you need. If you wanna receive the only, please believe you can.
Everyone, we just came back from listening to Fine China by Chris Brown and Call On Me by Janet Jackson featuring Nelly.
Love it.
And you're listening to the second hour of Music Access with me, Aron of New East, getting all the updates on what our pop stars have been up to this week with David on Weekly Pop Magazine. And David, what is our last bit of news for today?
Our last bit of news is Eminem. And look, a new album is on the way. And fans have been eagerly waiting now 3 years for this album to come out. And, you know, there has been just hints of this album coming out here and there. I mean, the artist has been very quiet about it. I mean, last year in October, he released, like, a baseball cap. It's kind of, like, very cryptic because, like, it had all the dates of his, like, previous albums. And then the last one, it said 2013.
Oh, really?
So it's kind of like, hint, hint, something is coming.
Oh.
So there's been like little hints here and there. There's also been two songs that people have said like was leaked from the album.
Oh, really?
I don't know if that's true. I listened to both tracks actually. One is kind of like a, I think it was like a rendition or like a remix of like one of Led Zeppelin's songs, Stairway to Heaven, and then it's kind of remade. He raps to it. It's interesting.
Do you actually know about that Led Zeppelin Stairway to Heaven, like if you listen to it backwards?
Right. My friends always used to sing it, and then they would like play it backwards just to be like, yo, David, check this out. We were young and we thought that was funny. But in the Eminem song, well, supposedly his song anyway, it kind of like plays that song and it goes into like a reverse, like that, and then he starts rapping.
Oh.
So it's like kind of trippy, like he's like, this is the backstory, kind of like meaning as he like raps to it.
Yeah. Oh, Eminem. I mean, for me, I mean, I'm a huge Eminem fan, but like the songs that he's coming out with, like the songs that like he's coming out with like recently, like I'm not the biggest fan. Like, like what was the last song I came out with? Like, I don't even remember.
Rihanna.
Yeah.
That was big song.
It was a good song, but like I wasn't like the biggest fan of it. I was
yeah.
I'm more of like into like Without Me, like you know, like the long time, like cleaning out my closet. Like I'm into those.
I love that. My favorite one was when he dressed up as he's like Robin Hood and Dr. Dre as Batman. I was so young, I was just like, man, this music clip is awesome. I watched that so many times.
Yeah, Eminem, I mean, what has he been doing for like the last 3 years? Like
right, that's the curious thing. He's been very quiet.
Yeah, well,
and you know, he hasn't been going on about, oh, I'm making this new stuff, or he's just been very quiet about everything happening. So everybody's just been spreading rumors So I don't know what to believe anymore. People are saying it's going to come out May 28th. It's going to come out here, there. Right. But it really feels like it's going to come out this year.
This year. Cryptic hat message, guys.
You got to read into it. And, you know, there's a lot of hype and expectation. And like we talked about, you know, the hit with Rihanna. Last solo album was 2010's Recovery.
Oh.
And hit the top of the Billboard 200 chart with the album. Wow. Which had the awesome successful single Love the Way You Lie.
Yes.
That's the one that featured Rihanna, which topped the Hot 100 chart for 7 weeks straight.
That's pretty right. Crazy.
So everybody's just like, this is going to be more amazing.
Yeah, because right. Like, I know Eminem is like the guy, like in hip hop, where like the other hip hop artists, like they will not touch. Like they will like.
Right.
He's like the god. He's like the king of rap, guys.
Right,
like,
and then you don't want to get dissed as well. I even remember on that clip, what's the song with the Robin Hood clothes and the Batman?
Oh, Without Me.
Right?
Yeah.
He's like dissing all the people, even like Elvis Presley.
Yeah,
and, like,
yeah.
I wouldn't want to get on his bad side because you're gonna come out on his next music clip.
Yeah, because like I watched like a lot of like rap clips and like rappers like interviews and stuff, mm-hmm. and like every single one of them is like they ask like. Which rapper would you not want to start beef with? And they're all like, Eminem. Like,
right, definitely.
You're done if you mess with this guy. Like,
that's true, man. And you got to see like his history, what he's done, like the hits that he's had and the following that he has. You don't want to mess with that.
Yeah, Eminem is scary, guys.
Right, scary. You got to be big to like this Elvis Presley or Michael Jackson, which he did in one song.
Yeah, in one song, guys, which is, I think, ridiculous.
Don't mess with them. Don't mess with them.
I love the song, though. I was a huge fan of the song.
Right.
And all right, guys, it is already time to say goodbye. David, thank you for coming in the studio this week.
No worries. It's my pleasure.
And I guess, do you want to give your last goodbyes to our listeners?
Goodbye, everyone. I hope you have a great and amazing day. I will also. I'm sure Aron will too.
Yes.
And look out for the amazing albums that are coming out this month.
Yes. All right, guys, sending David out. Here is Love the Way You Lie by Eminem featuring Rihanna. Thank you.
See ya.
Bye, guys. What up, guys? We just came back from listening to Love the Way You Lie by Eminem featuring Rihanna. And guys, it is that time. It is message time. Let's get straight into that. The next message is from Sweet Ching from Singapore. Aron, if you ever read this, you're really an amazing person. I love you, and I can't wait to see you in Singapore. What up, Sweet Ching from Singapore? If you didn't know, we're having a concert in Singapore soon. So, yes, catch you there. Thank you very much. Next, we have Emelina A. from the United Kingdom. Sunday shout out. Hey, Aron. Happy Sunday to you. Hope you have a wonderful and lovely day. Cheers. What up, Emelina A. from the UK? Yes, I want to thank you for your Sunday shout out. And yes, I hope you have a good Sunday too. Thank you very much. Next, we have Carla from Chile. You have to work on your acting skills because I want to see you in a drama. Not kissing a girl, of course, just acting and having a perfect role, a funny one. What up, Carla from Chile? Yes, I will work on my acting skills, and, you know, you never know. I might come out in a drama or not. You know, you never know. And not kissing a girl, you know, I don't know if I can promise that, but, yes, I will try. Thank you very much, Carla. And, guys, before we get into the closing of our Sunday Music Access show, let's listen to one more song. It was requested by Chloe Wu of the UK, and she requested Barem by LEDApple.
하나뿐인 내 사람아 내 전부였던 사람 부디 좋은 사람
Guys, it is that time already. It is time to say goodbye on our Sunday Music Access. I want to thank you guys for tuning in on the first Sunday of May. It means a lot to me, guys. I hope I made your weekend a little better, and I hope you have a great week next week. Guys, same time, same place tomorrow. I will see you there. The last song for today is Happy Ending by Mika. Peace.
But a little bit of hell. This is the hardest story that I've ever told. No hope, love, or glory. Happy endings gone forevermore. I feel as if I'm where you stand. And I where you stand every day. In the morning, something's on my mind. Can't get no rest, keep walking around. If I pretend that nothing ever went wrong, I can get to my sleep, I can be.